We're putting a lot of trust in that Vortigaunt to shut down all the substations.
I trust him.
Yes, me too. Because if he doesn't, well, that vault isn't going anywhere, and we'll be standing there with no vault to break into, surrounded by Combine.
Russ, trusting him is our only plan here. He'll do this. We can do this.
Yes, you're right. He'll be fine. We're all going to be fine.
Think, Russ.
Alert.
Guess we better cooperate.
Engage.
Yeah.
Isolate.
Sounds like
neutralize.
Team business.
We had a good run.
Cooperate. Cop channel's gone crazy since we took out that substation. They know we're after the vault now. Whatever's in there, they really don't want us to have.
Well, now I just want it more.
Now that's the spirit.
Russ, are they saying my name?
Yeah, that's not good. Oh, your dad's back!
Oh, thank God.
Russell! God damn, it's good to see you!
Likewise! Oh, this is great. Honestly, I pegged your survival at about 4%.
You could thank that Vortigern. He got me back here in one piece.
Russ? Russell, put Dad on!
Abby! Baby!
Dad! We just took down a substation.
Good. Because when they move this thing, that weapon's gone. We need to get it tonight.
We will. You still got that data pod, right?
I do. Russ, this thing's bio-coded. I'm gonna need the TLI.
Yep, it's right over there.
Okay, great. You good, honey?
For sure. You go ahead. I'll be fine, Dad. I promise.
Keep that promise. I'll get to work on the data pod.
I'd never survive a jump from this height.
No, absolutely not. Why? Were you considering it? You've almost got it.